What we need from you guys right now is a job that you do with your hands.
I'm the taker.
Netting. Whoa.
Do you think the shade of pink is right for his lips?
I think it's perfect.
I don't know.
Now you gotta get deep in his torso.
What is that? Your torso hands?
Yo, that is my scalp.
That is a
and in the other hand is my sandwich.
Don't you ever say scalp to me? You know how that makes me feel. Did you just bite your scalpel?
But my sandwich is in my other hand.
Oh, that's a sandwich. Oh, okay.
Okay. Now this man died of natural causes. He's not gonna look natural after this.
Alright. So I'm gonna put some blush on him, I think. I think it makes him look more masculine. You know?
I think
it does.
Why can't he look masculine?
You look too close.
Oh, sorry.
I need a tad bit of space.
Well, I thought we could become a little closer since we work so close together.
Oh, mean you wanna be friends?
Yeah, like why wouldn't we?
Oh my god. I thought everyone hated me here.
No, you're doing pretty good.
Even after I told the boss that you took that 5-hour break.
Now that was unfair,
wait,
but that's what true friends do. They ran into the rat.
Okay, well, we can be pals forever.
I think the man
is gonna invite you to my house.
Oh, that's cool. You got video games?
Yeah.
Got popcorn?
No.
Damn, we gotta buy some popcorn.
You know, let's focus back on our job.
Okay.
Hey, can you see my fingers?
Okay. Okay, I want a little blush on his eyes. I mean, I can be feminine.
You know, I don't know about that. I don't know about all this.
Yo, take my hand.
Okay.
Do you feel my hand? Do you feel the light in my hand?
They're rough.
See, what do you see on my fingernails?
Dirt.
And nail polish.
You got ooh.
Because, see, I'm not afraid to show my feminism.
Well, look at my chest. What do you see? Ooh, that's hair right there. That's 100% man fur.
That's a man. Look at mine. Yo, see, it's good that we're ooh, yeah. Look at me. It's like a jungle.